I think one of the things that really caught on is very important. Self-funding my campaign. Everybody on both sides. And, you know, I was saying 2 weeks ago, I said, I don't think people really appreciate it because I see all of this money being poured into commercials and it's not their money. It's special interest money. And this is on both sides. This is on the Republican side, the Democrat side. Money just pouring into commercials. These are special interest folks. These are lobbyists. These are people that don't necessarily love our country. They don't have the best interests of our country at heart. We're not going to let it happen. We can't. We have to do something about it. When you see the kind of deals made in our country, a lot of those deals are made because the politicians aren't so stupid. They're making them for their benefit. We have to stop it. We have to stop it. We are now going to make it for your benefit. We're going to make the deals for the American people. That's the way it is.